here's the truth, can you take it? Or will you keep believing what these haters keep on saying? I never been convicted, but the media's twisted, to try to paint me as a criminal. I guess they're just addicted. The only thing they want is money, fame, and attention. But making accusations complicate the situation. I know that I'm not perfect, I fuck up and make mistakes. But I'm mad enough to admit to it, the truth you can't erase. You're getting so creative with my pictures in your Photoshop. Make something out of nothing with your fabricated photo op. I find it so disgusting, you waste all your time on me. All of this injustice from a life filled with disease. Damn it to the cross with your slanderous allegations. Just like Jesus Christ, I will pray for your salvation. Your life is so pathetic, I'll be joyous in celebration. All your hatred has become the final source of your damnation. Try to frame you all the time. Pussy YouTube bitch with only one side of a story. Stick it in your ass with your 5 seconds of glory. Rumors going around that I'm a crazy loose cannon. Well fuck it, I'll go breathe like the Hulk and do some damage. Before you go accuse me, better get your facts straight. Defense is not bullying when you're victim of this hate. As a matter of fact, I hope you die with a fat dick in your eye. Scrutinized with your life, I will back down, I will rise. It's all politics, way to gain fame. Defaming your friends, throwing them into the flames.
Like Jesus Christ.